Welcome to the King Biscuit Flower Hour, broadcast in compatible stereophonic and SQ matrix quadraphonic sound. Tonight, the King Biscuit Flower Hour presents a first of a two-part special featuring Yes. Tonight's show features Yes and Griffin, recorded live at the Boston Garden. This portion of the King Biscuit Flower Hour is brought to you by Scotch Recording Tape. Scotch is the name most respected by nearly everyone who takes his taping seriously. We'll be back with Yes after this.
Howard Stein presents England's supergroup, Yes, in concert with Griffin, at the Tarrant County Convention Center, Wednesday, December 4th at 8 p.m. Tickets are $4, $5, and $6, available in Dallas at Preston Records Center, in Fort Worth at Central Tickets and Amusement Ticket Service. Don't miss Yes with Griffin at the Tarrant County Convention Center, December 4th, produced by Howard Stein.
Richard Neer back at Roosevelt Stadium. And we are just about to begin. The minor technical problems that John Cher had indicated we experienced earlier have been taken care of. The light show has begun. There's a laser. There are all kinds of blue lights up on stage. Yes has just gotten here in their limousine. The big blimp or whatever that is descending, and the concert should start momentarily.
It's amazing, Richard, the feeling of going out on stage. There must be 100,000 people. There are only about 25, but it feels like there are about 100,000 people out there. And the energy level right now, after all these people have been waiting for some, I guess, 45 minutes to an hour, is just incredible. And the group is going on stage right now, so we should be doing it in just about a minute or two.
The amazing thing was being on the stage, the decibel level of noise coming from the audience. As Pat indicated, it may be only 25 or 30,000 people, but it's a surround stage. It's like being in the middle of a Cinerama screen with quadraphonic sound coming from all different directions, and there's just a whole lot of noise up there, a whole lot of excitement in this crowd. Larry Fast is in the crowd, which is excitement enough on its own. And the show is just about to begin on stage now for Yes from Roosevelt Stadium in Jersey City.
Thank you. Street. one of the new album has the title The Gates of Delirium. It's a song from Rilea, The Gates of Delirium.
Thank you. Give them as they give up. Thank you. We'll be right back. call me round. Travel we say, wander we choose, love to lay upon.